further we are removed from the actual time of the Civil War, almost 150 years now, the more the average battlefield visitor needs something that they can relate to beyond silent cannons, stone statuary. A human interest story, like Kirkland's. These are the things that can be related to. This is how somebody can say, what would I do in this situation? Would I have the guts to go out there over this wall and put myself in harm's way? Would I be that moved by the suffering of others to risk losing my life?